Our first lecture demonstration for this morning is by the Nritya Kalanidhi awardee of the year, Priyadarshini Govind, a student of S.K. Rajaratnam and Kalanidhi Narayanan. She has very recently been the director of Kalakshetra and is a very well-known performer and a dance guru. She will be introducing her team of accompanists and will be taking on the lecture demonstration from now. The format is slightly changed as per her request today. The lecture demonstration will be for 35 minutes, after which we will throw it open for interactions. And then she will be presenting the concluding piece before I hand over the mic to the Sangeetha Kalanidhi Designate of the Year, Dr. S. Soumya, for her summing up. Thank you very much.
Namaskaram. With respects to my gurus, Sri S.K. Rajaratnam and Srimati Kalanidhi Narayanan, it is my pleasure and honor to be here this morning. My topic, Interpreting Musical Compositions Through Dance, a Perspective. Dance in this case, specifically Bharatanatyam, springs out of music. Music includes Shruti, Laya. In the case of Bharatanatyam, Shullukattis, Sahitya and musical extensions like Sangatis, Gamakas and so on. There are many compositions that have been composed over the century exclusively for dance, including Alaripu, Jatiswarams, Shabdams, Padavarnams, Padams, Javalis, Tilanas and so on. Today we will discuss the aspects of visualization through some compositions that constitute the traditional margam. Just basic introduction. Adavas form the basic alphabets in the vocabulary of Bharatanatyam. There is a general structure of learning of adavas with slight variations from school to school. These adavas are used in sequences in pure dance. It should be the intention of the composer to string these adavas together in a meaningful way, like a sentence, to convey something, a movement, a pattern, a visual image, a dialogue. The same adava or body movement can look and feel different based on where it is situated in a composition and the kind of soundscape that it has. It springs from the way the adava feels on your body, responding to the music, responding to the lyrics, responding to the rhythm. In this sense, the pure dance segment, I feel, is steeped in emotion. Not emotion that you see in a narrative sense, the way we use in padams and javalis and so on, but the way the adava is placed in a context, the place from where it gets the impulse from, the emotion that arises from the impulse along with the intrinsic quality of the adava itself. First, we're going to take up the alaripu. The alaripu is usually seen as an invocation in the traditional Bharatanatyam margam. It is an invocation to the devatas, to the gurus, to the paradevatas, to the invocation to space, to all directions. It is predominantly sullukattu based. The alaripu we're taking today is the Mishrachapu alaripu. Traditionally, the tatakarams were all enunciated. Keeping the general structure intact, we are going to show you an alaripu that has been composed by a very talented young dancer, Adit Narayanan. I have visually composed it, keeping the traditional structure in mind. Like in the past practice, we are using the Tirupugar as the soundscape for the composition. Alaripu Mishrachapu.
Tamararu madiya,
nikita
tam,
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 I'm going to take up Jati's next. Jati's again are Sulukat based. Earlier, the Sulukattas that were used were the Nattuva Sulukattas. They were innately musical with concealed complexities. Today, we predominantly use Mridanga Sulukattu. The sounds these syllables produce, like Taddikuddikuddin, then Tattattadhiku, Kirrakittadhinnamta, Drigadinnamta, Taritadhanatadhanatajonuta, and so on. All these inspire movement and adava sequences and imagery. To take an example, I'm going to show a jati from the Varnam, Swami Nanunda Nadime, composed by Sri Papanasham Shivan. We're going to take the fourth jati, Kandajati jati. The line is, Nadanamadi, Natanamada, Natanamadum, Shevadi Darishanam, Yendru Kidekum Yendru, Yenave Yenginene. So, for that, we've used the sound of the syllables, kinkini, dhimi dhimi, to give the imagery of the dance of Shiva.
Swami Nayandan Hadimai Endru Ulagam Yella Hariyume Nadanamanum Sevadi Darishanam Yelde Kidaikum Yenave Yengine
Tadim Din 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 na, taka ta din 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 na, ta din 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 na, kirdaka ta din 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 na, ta din 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 na, ta jam ta tum ta din, kirdaka ta kirdum dim dimi dimi todi dimi dimi ta din din, ta kinnam kinna kinna kuta ka dim dimi dimi todi dimi dimi ta din din, ta kinnam kinna kinna kuta ka dim dimi ta dimi ta. Kina kutaka jam tari, kina tang, kina tang, takita jam tadim, dim, dimita, dimita, kina kutaka jam tari, kina tang, kina tang, takita jam tadim, dim, dimita, dimita, janutata ding, kutaka dim, dimita, dimita, janutata ding, kutaka kina, kina tata, kina tadim, takadiko tatin, kina tom, takadiko tatin, kina tom, takadiko tatin, kina tom, kina kina tata, kina tadim, takadiko tatin, kina tom, takadiko tatin, kina tom, takadiko tatin, kina tom, 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 kina tom,
In the next Shulukat example, this is from an invocation on Devi. I wanted a composition on Devi which explored many aspects of her. So this composition, the music composition is by Sri Rajkumar Bharati. We selected some verses from the Devi Mahatmyam and other Sanskrit verses. And this composition is an amalgam of that. I'm going to show only the opening of this composition, where we use the jati or the sholikattu, Om Haim Hreem Shreem Shreemate Shiva Priyaye Namo Namaha. Here, using that as the oral soundscape, what we do is show the sapta matrikas.
Om Haim Hreem ಶ್ರೀ ಮಾತ್ರೆ ಶಿವ ಪ್ರಿಯಾಯೇ ನಮೋ ನಮಃ ಹೈ ಹೀಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಶ್ರೀ ಮಾತ್ರೆ ಶಿವ ಪ್ರಿಯಾಯೇ ನಮೋ ನಮಃ
ಹೈಂ ತುಂ ನಂ
ಶ್ರೀ ಮಾತ್ರೆ
on to the varnam. The varnam is usually the main composition in a margam. Following the alaripu, usually there are other repertoire pieces like jatiswaram, where there is an introduction of adava sequences, shabdam, where there's an introduction, where's the introduction of lyrics. The varnam, in that sense, which follows in the repertoire, is the centerpiece of the margam and encompasses all these aspects. Varnam has the rhythmic elements like the shulukatta in the form of jati, swara patterns, aridis, tattimittu, the lyrical content, etc. In a sense, it's a very complete composition. It's a very good exercise of learning for a dancer. Usually, padavarnams lend themselves beautifully to dance. Among all the ragas used, charukesi is not a raga commonly used for padavarnams. There are a few traditional padavarnams in that ragam that have been done. But what we have chosen today is to take a padavarnam in this ragam by a 21st century composer, violin maestro Lalgudi Sri Jayaraman. Coming from the vision of a recent composer, it is already very different from the older padavarnams, the way the swara patterns are in the charana swarams, etc. So I thought that would be interesting for this demonstration, the charukesi varnam. We're just showing the chitta swaram and two charana swarams.
innum en manam mariyada vaakole hirin divan yaaya maya padanida padmadava
Composition, we've taken the Daru, Mate, in Ragam Kamas. It is interesting, what we'd like to present is the Chittaswaram. What we have done is, the Chittaswaram, in the Chittaswaram, the Swaram has been taken in the Kirkalam, the Jati in Tishranadai, and the lyrics in the Melkalam. The lyrics we've taken in the Melkalam because the lyrics are mainly descriptive in nature and they have the mudra of the author. So it doesn't have much scope for Abhinaya. So, but when you place it in the male column, it has a very interesting visualization in the Chittaswaram, in Mate, the Daru.
Mate, Malaya, Dvaja, Pandya, Samjate, Matam, Gavadana, Guga, Tada, Nina.
So far, we've seen compositions specially composed for the Natya Sampradaya. I will now, I think I need the light. Thank you. I will now move the focus on musical compositions that can be adapted for visualization in Bharatanatyam. Among the Trinity, Shyama Shastri, a Devi Upasaka, has rendered beautiful compositions. We're taking up the Bhairavi Swarajati today. The Mishrajati gate sets the rhythmic tone for the composition. The words which are descriptive about goddess Kamakshi and of course the beauty of the swara patterns can be adapted for dance visualization, and needless to say it is a grand composition, and we were truly honored and such a pleasure to work on this composition. We are only going to show three swarams, sa, ma and ni, and along with the aridi, and we'll do the sahityam for the first swaram and the ni swaram with the 30 meter.
Bye.
I'm going to move on to the Abhinaya. So the visual interpretation of an emotion, a situation, a character, creating or recreating or visualizing the situation and providing an experience to the audience. We trained by our guru, Srimati Kalanidhi Narayanan, where the thought is the most important. The importance of music was always stressed, but understanding it and imbibing it came with experience and practice. It is a process and it is an ongoing process. So I'm just going to When you take a composition, the written word is different from the spoken word. The sentence strung together, written sentence, is very different from words strung together as a sentence, as a spoken sentence. The kind of words used, the way it is presented, etc. Similarly, the visual sentence has its own grammar. And that is what you train in. So you take a line, for instance, Chudare, in Ragam Sahana, Thalamish Chappu. The situation is a group of young women are gossiping about the heroine. So they say, Chudare, look at her, look at the way she walks. Now the idea is, all of them are in love with Movagopala. So these are all, the understanding of the lyrics, the understanding of the characters, etc., comes with repeated reading and discussion. So what you understand from the composition is, all of them are in love with Movagopala, but right now there is a favored one. And that favored one is walking to Movagopala's house in broad daylight, very proud of her achievement. And all the others are filled with envy and jealousy, and each one looks at the other and gossips about her. So this is the situation. And they say, Chudare, look at her. Adi nadicheti hoyalu. Look at the way she walks, completely uncaring of what other people think about her. Look at her style. Look at her manner. So this is the first line.
Chudare adi nadiche hoyalu.
So this is the line. So I'm just going to give you a little bit of an example of how the dialogues are run in the mind.
Chudare
avla ava
adi nadi
oya rama nadandu pora
oyelu
nanna irukku
chudare adi nadi che oyelu
inga vaadi
chudare
vaadi
baba
adu pare
adi nadi che
கை நிறைய வளையல் எப்படி ஆட்டிண்டு ஆட்டிண்டு போறா பாரு பிரமாதம். ஸோ ஆக்சுவலி ஐ மீன் த தாட் கம்ஸ் வித் அ வேர்ட் பட் திஸ் இஸ் த ஜென்ரல் டயலாக் தட் கோஸ் ஆன் த ஹவு வி பில்ட் த காம்போசிஷன்
சூடேரேயலு சுடரே
பாரு பாரு
அதிரடிச்சே
அவ்வளோ பெரிய பார்டர் அதை போட்டு அவன் நிற்கிற அழக பாரு அந்த பொண்ணு அவ கண்ணும் அவளும் பயமா இருக்கு. ஸோ யூ ஈச் ஹேண்ட் யூ have an idea and that builds on the idea of the lyrics. Now in abhinaya paaru paarudi
chetta
paarudi chetta paarudi paaru paarungo ellarum paaru paaru. See, the thing is, everything is the thought and how the rest of the body responds to the thought. And the hasta could be the same. I use just the pataka, pataka hasta. And, but it's the dialogue. Patya, paaridi avale. Paaridi? Shatta paaru. Paaru. Hey, paaru. So, the way the thought is in the mind is communicated through the body using the hand gestures. But what is most important is are the eyes. The eyes are what draws the audience to what the dancer wants the audience to see or hear or experience. It is through the eyes that we direct the gaze of the audience. I don't have much time, so I'm just going to quickly go through Sanchari, one of the very, very beautiful aspects of Abhinaya, the Sanchari. What I have understood Sanchari from my guru is either you take one Sanchari is when you take a line and expand it in innumerable ways. That is one form of Sanchari. When you take a single word and you build on that word and you wander using the word as the place from where to go and where you go back in. Or Sanchari could be when you take a line and with something connected with the concept or the idea of the line, you enact a drama, a story, a related story. It has to be related. It cannot be just because you do a composition of Shiva doesn't mean you just cut, copy, paste and do Markandeya, or you do, you know, just any idea or any story that speaks about the beauty and magnificence of Shiva. You can't. It is always with reference to the context. I'm going to do a composition. Okay. The words of a piece only suggest, but we create the effect and show the character's state of mind through how we build around the body of the piece, the prelude, the ending. These elements allow us to build on the essence of the piece and character in its entirety. I'm going to show a very short version of Shivadiksha. Here, it's a very beautiful composition of Ghanam Shinaya's, where the heroine is a Parakhiya Nayika. She has taken Diksha and she's bound by the rules of the Shaivite community into which she has taken Diksha. But her heart belongs to Mannaruranga, Krishna. So it is that Nayika or heroine's state of mind when one day Krishna, with all his charm, walks in unannounced, in fact barges into her little hut, and distracts her when she is in prayer. So she tells him, please leave. I have taken Diksha, I cannot come to you. Even for a moment, I cannot cross the line. I cannot go against the orders of my guru. You are a Vaishnavite and I am a Shaivite here. It's also the social play here. And we cannot be together. Don't distract me. All the while she's telling him, please leave, Krishna, please go away. I can't, no, please go away, please. Her lips are saying, go, go, but her eyes are saying, come, come. So this is the beauty of this composition. I'll just show you a very short version.
Thank you. Shiva, Shiva.
Thank you very much. And I throw it open to members of the experts in the executive committee. I think the mic has to go to KSR Aniruddha, our representative from the world of dance.
Namaskaram.
Namaskaram.
Thank you for that wonderful award-winning presentation.
Thank you.
Ritya Kalanidhi designate. And wonderful students of yours who are also going to participate in the season, I suppose.
Thank you.
And a very wonderful orchestra also.
Thank you.
This one question that has been lingering in all our minds, especially being the Music Academy, and I thought it pertinent. Though the symphony, the ballet, and including a magic show is pre-rehearsed and performed with precision and appreciated by the audience alike, when it comes to Bharatanatyam alone, not for Chau, Kathakali, Kathak, Odissi, nothing, only Bharatanatyam, which borrows Carnatic music, there's a specific, I wouldn't say a denouncement, but they say you are pre-rehearsed. You've all rehearsed it 1,000 times. What's there? Thoodhu solla penne irukkum bodhu solvadai sollum kilippille edarku. We don't want to see this. We are used to much more manodharma in music. So what have you to offer by the way of miming? I thought we create magic, even in jatis, like painting a Taj Mahal on a grain of rice, but they don't accept. What is your response, I want to know?
See, just because you do the piece many number of times doesn't mean that it is static, right? Every time you dance or sing a composition, you go deeper into it. You discover something more and more. So as far as, I mean, so that, in the kilipillengarthuka, I'm saying that you can never ever do a piece a tenth time that is the same as the ninth. That means you're not an artist, right? An artist is somebody who grows. So having said that, thank you. Having said that, the training predominantly for Abhinaya is for improvisation. So I may have done Shivadiksha 1,000 times. I may do the same. Sometimes the kai, the gestures may be the same. But the way we do it, the thought, etc., is depends on the moment. It depends on the relationship between the dancer and the musicians, the response of the audience, the ambience, so many things. And as I said, the training, whenever we, the initial training in Abhinaya is ella kai ezhudippom, right? With the, like, first hand with humor, second hand sarcasm, dialogue alla ezhudippom. But this is for creating a very strong base. And the base irundatha, from there you can spring with manodharma. And the base illada modalliye na manodharmathla aadren appadinaana aadinde da irpen, dance aada mudiyadhu. So the idu vandu Abhinaya is predominantly imagination. Ipo neenga paathinaana some of it minnadiye yoschona ipo Carnatic sangeethakara vandu oru paata practice pannada stage ku varala இல்லையா? ஸோ அதே மாதிரி நாங்களும் ப்ராக்டிஸ் பண்ணின்னு வரோம். அதனால் ப்ராக்டிஸில் வந்து பண்ணதே தான் இங்கே பண்ணணுங்கிறது அப்படின்னா வளர்ச்சியோடு வரும் இல்லையா? ஸோ ஜஸ்ட் வாண்டட் டு சே
தேங்க் யூ, தேங்க் யூ.
இஃப் வி கேன் ஸ்டாப் த ஸ்டார் மியூஸ் க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ் அண்ட் ஜஸ்ட் டூ த டூ பீசஸ் ஐட் பி வெரி கிரேட்ஃபுல்.
ஷுர், இஃப் யூ ஸோ ஃபீல் லைக், பட் ஐ ஹாவ் டு எனிவே கிவ் தி மைக் டு the Sangeetha Kalani designate Dr. Soumya
sure,
for her.
Sure. No, what I meant was, since Subhashini is also here,
yes.
I didn't want to...
Yeah, so that's what. So we'll have the piece. She says she'd like to stop the questions and go on with the... So that's what I'm also. So please go ahead with the...
The Sabha doesn't mind.
Yeah, but and once that is over, I'll ask Soumya to do
please,
the...
Please, thank you.
Thank you.
So we'll do two very short pieces. Ayayo Vegetayana. I have the... I'm very fortunate to have Dr. Subhashini Patsarthi, who's very kindly agreed to sing Ayayo Vegetayana. Okay. I think everybody is familiar with the composition. Just for those who are for whom the lyrics are not clear, the heroine is a Virahot Khantita Naika. So the hero in her life, ஒரு நிமிஷம் கூட அவளை பார்க்காத இருக்க முடியாத அந்த ஹீரோ இப்போ தன்னை பார்க்க கூட அவனால் கண் வச்சு கூட அவளை பார்க்க முடியாது. முடிய மாட்டேன்றதே ஏன் அப்படின்னு கேட்குறாவோ. ஸோ ஷி சேஸ், ஐயையோ வெகட்டாயனே அப்படின்றா. ஸோ என்னோட மடி என்னோட மார் மேலே படுத்துண்டு சதா படுத்துட்டுருக்கிறவன் படுத்துட்டுருக்கிற ஹீரோ இப்போது டசன்ட் வாண்ட் டு சீ மீ. என்னோட அழகு, என்னோட முகம் அதை பார்த்துட்டே இருக்கணும். இவன் இஃப் இட் கெட்ஸ் ட்வைலைட் அண்ட் தெர் இஸ் நோ லைட், ஹி வுட் ஆஸ்க் ஃபார் த தீபம் ஸோ தட் ஹீ டஸ் நாட் இவன் மிஸ் அ மோமெண்ட் ஆஃப் த சைட் ஆஃப் மை ஃபேஸ். அந்த மாதிரி அவ்வளோ அப்சஸிவாக இருந்த அந்த ஹீரோ, வாட் ஹஸ் ஹேப்பன்ட், ஷி ஆஸ்க்ஸ்.
நாமோமோ ரே பா
kala te namo mu re
to conclude with the Kalinga Nartanam, the Tillana. It's a different kind of a format.
Tam Deem Taranata
Nina,
ಕದಂಬಗೆ ಸಲಗೆ ಬಿಳಿತನು ಪುರ ಪದಂಜಲಿತ ಕೃತ ಪಾದಕ್ಕಾಂ ತಿಲ್ಲ ನದ್ರಗತಿಲ್ಲ ನದ್ರಗದ್ರಗತಿಲ್ಲ ನಾಕಿಟದೋಂ ನನ್ನಂಗಿಡ ದೋಂಗದೈದೋಂಗದ ಸಾಕಿಟ ಸರಿಗಿಡದಾ ಸರಿ ಕದೋಂ ಕದೈ ಸಗಶೋರದ ಬಂದ ಅರ್ಪುರಂಗ ಶಿರಶೀ ಚಲನಂ ಚಲನಂ ಕೃತನಂ ಗಿದನಂ ಕೃತನಂ ಇದ ಚಂದ್ರವದಂಗನ ಕಂಕಣ ಕಿಂಚಿದ ನಂಗನನ ಪದರ ನರ ನರಿಮಿರಿಮಿ ಜಣು ಜಣು ದಾಂ ಕದಾ ಕದಿಲ್ಲ ನಗ ನಗ ಭೂಷಣ ಸಕಿಟ ಸಗ ಸಠಾಯ ಭೂತಕರ ಮಂದ ಪಿತಕರ ವರ ಪೂಜಿತ ಪದಯುಗಳ ಹರಿಜಯ ವಿಜಯೀ ಪವನಂದ ಕುಮಾರ ವಜ ಜನ ಪರಮಾನಂದ ಕಿಶೋರ ಕಳಿಯ ನಟನಾನಂದ ಗಂಭೀರ ಕರುಣಾ ರಸಯುಧ ಭಾವ ಶರಿ ಕಮಲ ಮಧುಕರ ಮಧುಪರಳ ಸಮನಯನ ಕಮಲಗಳ ಸಲನ ಮುನಿ ಹೃದಯ ಮಪಿಚೋ ಸಜಾಕಲಾದಯ ಶೇಖರ ಮಧು ಮಧುಕರ ಮಧುಪರಳ ಸಮನಯನ ಕಮಲಗಳ ಸಲನ ಮುನಿ ಹೃದಯ ಮಪಿಚೋ ಸಜಾ
Thank you very much. Thank you to Sri Shriram. Thank you to Music Academy, to Sri and Murali, all the committee members. It's been truly an honor to be here. Thank you. Sangeeta Kalanidhi, Dr. Soumya. A pleasure. I'd like to introduce my musicians. Jayashri on the Natvangam, Preeti Mahesh on the vocal, Shaktivel Muruganandam on the Mridangam, Ishwar on the violin. I would like to express my gratitude to them, and I would like to introduce my students with pride and thanks. Shweta Prachande and Apurva Jayaraman. I'd also like to acknowledge with gratitude the inputs by Vidwan Sri Shriram and Srimati Nandini Ramani and Sri Jayachandra. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Please stay back for the summation by Sangeeta Kalanidhi designate Dr. S. Soumya. Please stay back here for a few minutes.
Sat Sadaska Namaskaram. Ellar Namaskaram. Let me at the outset offer my felicitations and congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
For being the Nritya Kala awardee this year, Srimati Priyadarshini. And also, Rumba Vaadithikal, Ella Paadina Vaalku, Natuangam, Ella musicians, and Shubhaka, Shubhashniyaka, and the wonderful dancers Apurva and Shweta. Priyaka would a dance, if I may say that now. Now, Rumba Chinna, Ponarkar Linda, Swami Malay Radharachanam Sata, Katina Punda, Kalamandir Trust Lala, Adi Naraya Patrika Avala, and also with Kalanidhi Mami. It's so beautiful. And the evolution chonna ava as an artist. As a student Patrika, who I've been watching, it's so beautiful. And the way she compared it with music and dance, adu eduthu pannum bodhu romba correct. Any artist is like that. Be it dance, endha vena kalaiya irukkalam. Ana kadasila nama sadhagam pandradhum, nama present pandradhum, ella it's a true artist that comes from the heart. And the ஒரு விஷயமா அவள் சொன்னது ரொம்ப ரொம்ப அழகாக இருந்தது. இன்ஃபேக்ட் அந்த பாரு அப்படிங்கிறதுக்கு பல விஷயமா பல விதமாக பண்ணி காமிச்சாவா. அந்த ஹஸ்தம் ஒன்று தான், பட் அந்த வே இட் இஸ் டன் வித் ஒன் ஆஸ்பெக்ட், அந்த நயனம்ங்கிற விஷயத்தை வச்சு. மாதிரி பாட்டில் கூட சொல்லுவார், எங்கள் குருலாம் சொல்லுவார் பாடும்போது, ஒரு சங்கத்திங்கிறதோட அர்த்தமே அப்படி தான், தெளியலேருராமான்னா அந்த பக்தி மார்க்கமும் தியாகராஜா சொல்கிறச்சு அப்படி தான் சொல்லணும், தெளியலேருராமா பக்தி மார்க்கமுன்னு முதல்ல கீழே இருக்குமா, தெளியலே ருராமா பக்தி மார்க்கம் முனு, தெளியலே ருராமா பக்தி மார்க்கம் முனு, தெளியலே ருராமா பக்தி மார்க்கம் முனு, பக்தி மார்க்கம் முனு. அதாவது ஒரு லெவலில் ராமா எனக்கு தெரியலையே, பக்தி மார்க்கம் தெரியலையேன்னு முதல்ல ஆரம்பித்து அப்படி போகிறதுன்னு ஒரு சங்கத்தியோட இம்பார்ட்டன்ஸ் சொல்லும்போது அந்த மாதிரி இருந்தது எனக்கு. தி வே இட் வாஸ் எக்ஸ்பிரஸ்ட், ஒரு ஒரு வாட்டி சொல்லும்போது வேர்ட்ஸ் ஆர் தி சேம், பக்தி மார்க்கம் தெரியலங்கிறது, பட் தி வே இட் இஸ் எக்ஸ்பிரஸ்ட் மியூசிக்கலி, தி வே இட் இஸ் எக்ஸ்பிரஸ்ட் இன் தி அதர் ஆர்ட் ஃபார்ம் வித் தி ஹெல்ப் ஆஃப் ஜெஸ்டர்ஸ் ஆர் தி பாடி பார்ட்ஸ், தட் வாஸ் வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல். அண்ட் இன்ஃபேக்ட் கண்ணன் மாளிகைக்கெல்லாம் கூட அவர் மணிமாமாவோ இல்லை செத்தலபதி பாலு மாமாவோ பாடும்போது அப்படி தான் அந்த சங்கத்தை நிஜமாகவே கண்ணன் அந்த குச்சையில் திரும்பி வந்துட்டாராங்கிற மாதிரி பாடுவாவாத தி விஷுவல் டெபிக்ஷன். ஸோ வெறும் அந்த மாதிரி பாட்டை கேட்டே நமக்கு தோன்றதுன்னா அந்த மாதிரி விஷுவலாக பார்க்கச்சுட்டு ஸோ பியூட்டிஃபுல்.
தேங்க்யூ
ஸோ மச், தேங்க்யூ. ஐ வாஸ் ரியலி ஏபிள் டு ரெசனேட் வித் தேட் அண்ட் ஸோ பியூட்டிஃபுல். அண்ட் திருப்புகளெல்லாம் இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு பேக்ரவுண்டில் அந்த மாதிரி வச்சுட்டு அதுக்கு ஒரு இது பண்ணது ரொம்ப, இட் வாஸ் வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல். நான் ஃபஸ்ட் டைம் இந்த மாதிரி, ஐ மீன் நீங்கள் நிறைய பண்ணியிருக்கலாம் பட் அந்த முத்தை தெருவை வந்து வேறு பல கோணங்களில் கேட்டு இன்றைக்கி இந்த மாதிரி கேட்குறது ரொம்ப நல்லா இருந்தது. ஃபிலிம்ஸில் கூட கேட்குறோம் இன்றைக்கி அதை, இந்த மாதிரி ஸ்டேஜில் இட் வாஸ் வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல். அண்ட் காமாட்சி ஸ்வரஜித்தியில் கூட எப்போவுமே பிகாஸ் இட் ஆர் சோ மெனி ஸ்வரம், சோ மெனி டைம்ஸ் த ஸ்வரம்ஸ் ஆர் சங் அண்ட் தென் த சாகித்யம், எவ்ரி டைம் அந்த காமாட்சி நிறுத்தும் போது அம்பா நிறுத்தும் போது எப்போவுமே நம்ம சங்கீதக்காரா மேடையில் கூட அது எவ்ரி டைம் தேர் இஸ் அ வெரைட்டி தட் இஸ் கிவன். அந்த மாதிரி இன்றைக்கி ரொம்ப நல்லா இருந்தது. நீங்கள் அவள் பண்ணினதும் அதில் ஆடினதும் இவர் ஒரு ஒரு தடவையும் அந்த தீர்மானத்தில் கொண்டு நிறுத்தினதும், இட் வாஸ் சச் அ பியூட்டிஃபுல், வெரி வெரி என்ஜாயபிள், வெரி கிரியேட்டிவ், ஆர்டிஸ்டிக் மார்னிங். தேங்க்யூ ஸோ மச்,
தேங்க்யூ
அகாடமி ஃபார் திஸ். நமஸ்காரம்,
தேங்க்யூ.